afternoon. I just felt inspired today to go through my journey over the last 12 months of joining my 365 and the My 365 Elite. So my journey and how it's changed my life in just 12 months, becoming a better version of myself. So I first met Pete 26th of May 2016, and it was amazing. He came to one of our managers conferences at work, he really inspired me so much that I bought his book from another time, shut the book up. I think Pete's actually signed that now, actually. I obviously wrote in here, Cheryl, let's do this with Pete. So how fantastic, and I did do it. So thank you to Pete for that. So anyway, he inspired me. I felt alive. I felt like, God, this is it. This is great. This guy is talking my language. I was dying in this room, and I just felt alive. So a few days after, I joined the My365 group frantically, wanting to get on board this fantastic thing. And I found, you know, like-minded people like myself. I got really involved straight away, taking notes every morning without fail, 7 o'clock till 7:10, or sometimes longer, didn't miss the posts, whatever happened. You know, the beginning is caused a bit of friction between me and my husband and my daughter, because it was like my mother was also so involved in not missing this live post. But now they are both totally on board with me, and very supportive of that my whole journey and where I've come on the journey. So first of all, inspired. The coaching, the free coaching every day is amazing, as you obviously know. If you're not part of a My365 group, you absolutely, without fail, need to sign up. It's a magnificent free coaching and support group of like-minded people. So at the time, my focus was my health, because I was overweight and I was dying, and I just needed to be inspired, which I was being with Pete, and I really had the motivation or the inspiration to work on losing some weight. Well, actually, it wasn't the weight at the beginning, it was the health. Because at that time I was going to have a knee operation, never needed a knee operation, and I put that down to the Organa coffee that I got into, which I'll go through. So in 12 months, what has actually happened to me is I have lost 2 stone from January till April. I lost 2 stone. I still lost the 2 stone, not gained anything. Stopped taking HRT, cut out sugar, learn how to breathe properly, learn how to fast, so for better health and longevity. No more aches and pains. I haven't even got hay fever at the moment, and I've always had hay fever this time of the year, so I've never even had hay fever. No knee operation, and now exercise, only just recently, mind you. I've always done a lot of exercise, walking the dogs and things. And I have actually left my job. So I am completely changed in 12 months' time. Within the 12 months. So a lot of this, well, definitely all of it is thanks to Pete, and also for health, to support my health, has been the Organa Gold Coffee, which has also come through Pete. Well, it hasn't come through Pete. Well, it has come through Pete, really, in the end it has. But in the beginning, how I first got involved in the Organa Coffee was hearing this Organa a little bit, you know, from Pete on his morning posts, and then when I first met Pete, I think a few weeks after, his friend died of a brain tumour, and Pete downloaded a video of him saying something about, well, I don't understand why everybody isn't on Organa coffee and da 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 the grit, and I started researching it. Anyway, to start with, I ordered the Organa coffee on eBay. It was £20 a box, which was like, oh God, that's expensive. Because it is, to begin with, you can think, God, that's expensive. 20 sachets, £20, a pound a sachet. Having said that, I can have 2 coffees out of 1 sachet. It depends how strong you like your coffees. I tend to have the black coffee with unsweetened almond milk in mine. That's just how I like after a while. They do have the lattes, and they have teas, green tea and the red teas, and they're brilliant. But anyway, so I first of all was on eBay, and then I've got some fake ones that were not genuine, and I could tell the difference in the taste. And so I actually contacted Pete and said, you know, can I get this from you? And basically I ended up being a distributor of Organa Coffee, which is brilliant. I mean, it's a magnificent product. Not that I'm here to sell you Organa, and I'm just going through it, because it really does help you in your life. So basically, it's the Ganoderma, King of Herbs. It automatically just burns off. It just burns off calories anyway. It stops cravings. It hydrates. Teas and coffees are great. I think other coffees just don't taste the same anymore. And the shakes are brilliant. I mean, I was fortunate enough to have the shakes from January until March. I lost 2 stone, but that wasn't just the shakes. I was having the teas and coffees. And to be fair, once I first started with the Organa, I did start losing a little bit of weight. I think it was just because of the whole Pete and the My 365 and the inspirational talks and being able to watch and be part of a group of like-minded people. And I just love developing myself and becoming the better version of myself. So for me, it was amazing. So I joined the Elite group around about 6-7 months ago, because I wanted to invest in myself. I wanted to make myself a better version of myself. I also wanted to be more around these people who are like-minded, who want to develop themselves and work on myself. I mean, every day, I've got my journal here, and, you know, writing the journals and, you know, your Magnificent Seven and keeping journals. I mean, that journal's nearly full. Then I'm going to have my other journal here, which I write notes in every day. I've got all my notes here. You know, all my little business things as well. So everything that all my notes are all kept here to do with the My 365. I also draw, I mean, pictures is the vision for me. I draw things. This is my latest one. I now have a book of my drawings. So each morning, I have this up in the kitchen. And this is my latest vision, which is to do with my OGX, which is the shakes that's going to be available from July. So all in all, my 365 is amazing. So I would say joining the Elite does make you feel belonging, and it does make you feel like everything's worth. I work with worksheets. I do the worksheets and I watch the clips and the videos, and it's basically just developing yourself the best that you can. And so I would 100% recommend that you become an Elite member and join this amazing group of amazing people. So happy, beautiful Monday afternoon. It is looking like the sun's going to shine, and have a great day. Bye.